Minister of Uganda, Right Honorable Robinah Nabbanja, who has told of financially stable Ugandans that they should not expect any COVID-19 relief package from the government, as was recently announced in the president's directives. She was speaking at the handover ceremony where she officially took over office from her predecessor, Dr. Ruhakana Rugunda. Our reporter was there.
New Prime Minister Robinah Nabbanja today officially took over office from her predecessor, Dr. Ruhakana Rugunda.
With our deepest appreciation, we hereby honor Right Honorable Dr. Ruhakana Rugunda with this award in recognition for your visionary guidance, exceptional leadership, unconditional commitment serving as the Prime Minister of the Republic of Uganda 2014-2021.
Rugunda ushered Robinah into office and hailed her credentials in terms of knowledge and practice to ensure effective service delivery to the people of Uganda.
Prime Minister Robinah Nabbanja has special credentials. And the first credential that I want to really stress is having both the practice and the knowledge of grassroots work. She has not read about this. She has not heard stories. She has been a practitioner. And since the primary responsibility of office of the Prime Minister is to ensure service delivery to the Wananchi.
Rugunda also applauded President Yoweri Museveni for appointing more women and youth in his cabinet, saying it is going to promote equitable and inclusive development.
But a few things strike one. Actually, they strike me. And one is that although the movement has been talking a lot about emancipation and empowerment of women, in practice, we had never reached this level of political empowerment. So really, I want to salute the movement and this leadership for living up its promises to ensure that the marginalized, the exploited of the exploited, the women of Uganda.
37 women ministers, 45%. We are almost there, isn't it? And therefore, for us, we have got an opportunity as women in leadership. We must show the country and the world that we can deliver. We have no option but to show the world that given these opportunities we have got, Honorable Nangabirwa, we have to deliver, we have no option. Agnes Nandutu, NTV, Point Blank. We have to deliver.
Nabbanja promised not to work in silence, but to always publicize every achievement of government. Meanwhile, she has updated the country on plans to send cash relief to the vulnerable groups of people via mobile money so as to cope with lockdown challenges. She told of financially stable Ugandans, however, that they should not expect any money from the government.
We were directed by the head of state to identify the categories of those people who are vulnerable. These categories are known. And this time around, we agreed as a committee, we are not going to use brochure. We are not going to use portal. We are going to use some simple means delivering support.
Nabbanja becomes the first female Prime Minister of Uganda and will head a cabinet comprising over 45% women. This story was compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news in Kampala.